couple of weeks ago, we voted, but several people contacted us after the meeting and said, what was it that you guys were voting on? It wasn't really clear. And then there were newspaper articles stating what we were voting on, which were not accurate.
Were not.
So I just want to make sure we understand what we're voting on.
So ultimately, we're directing staff to continue to work with CDPH and the state in finding further clarity when it comes to hotel meetings, weddings, and then as well working with the state of California and see, and with our I don't want to call it reopening, but with our plan.
Correct.
With a plan that we're putting together.
And strike out the target, and strike out the target dates.
And striking the target dates.
Supervisor Jeffries, if you'll make that motion, I'll second it.
That was moved, yes, sir.
Can you push it?
Oh, you want me to actually make the motion?
I want your name on it.
I feel like I'm putting a target on my back. Okay, look at that.